the Rumble. 39 men. And the leader of Titus Worldwide, Titus O'Neil.
Titus had a very busy week here in Saudi Arabia. He's had dinner with many princes and very important people. And
oh my God, what the heck? What did Titus just, I can't believe what I just saw. Did that really happen?
Oh my God.
Yes. Oh my God, did that happen?
Yes, it did. Yes, it did.
Titus,
That may be the greatest thing I've ever seen.
That may be the greatest moment in Royal Rumble history. It really might be the greatest moment ever.
Maybe he thought that Hornswoggle was under the ring.